The roof slopes, so the next cage or the urine and the feces will just slide off to the back instead of just sitting on top. A pretty good job so far, still got more to go.